Hello, my friends, what's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here. Glad you could make it. Yeah, get the decapitation. Again. yeah, sorry. I just love this band. And rightfully so, they're the best extreme metal band in the world. Take it or leave it, my friends. But I know a lot of you can appreciate it. Even people who are not necessarily fans of extreme metal really like this band, and you know. Last couple of albums, you know, the production, the vocals, the lyrics, the instrumentals. I can't ask for anything else, or any more than what they gave the last couple of years. And tomorrow they're gonna release their new album, and you know, the reviews until now, it's getting rave reviews, so I have no choice. But I know that most of you like this band. And if you don't like this band, there's always tomorrow. So, this is a short film by Wes Benscoter, if I pronounce that name correctly. It's an elaborate music video, and it showcases the striking universe of this man's art in conjunction with the concept brought into play by Cattle Decapitation in stunning 4K glory. Sounds good to me. I can't wait for the album tomorrow. Expect to review next week, my friends. Enough with the small talk. Let's get down to business. Well, of course, I heard the song a couple of days ago. Now you have a music video to accompany it. It is really wonderful seeing a band. It's fair to say, in its prime. I reviewed their last two albums, both gave them 5 stars. Really, I think and really hope that this one will be no exception. Again, I've already heard rave reviews. Some calling it their best album. No, some of you have already have this album pre-ordered. This is really good. It is really good that the band they really are giving their music so much more depth by trying new things. You know, Travis again experimenting with his vocals, that they're also experimenting with their music, giving it a more goth-like feel, and it broadens their range so much. I don't think I can compare them with any other band right now. Really sounding like a fanboy. I don't care. But they're really in a league of their own, as far as I'm concerned. Really hope that I will see them live next year. But that, I think they are skipping an element. I hate this band. All in all, yeah, fantastic video. Yeah, you all know, you know. I really think, you know, just at least they stand for something. A lot of people will agree with their visions, and some will not. You know, that's fine. But it has been with such an own identity. Even if they change their style a little bit, it's still so recognizable. Just because all the melancholy and sadness in their tracks, and grief and anger, fantastic. The apex of extreme metal. I can't wait for the album tomorrow. Tomorrow on my way to work, I know what I will be listening. Alright, enough fanboying. I loved it. Great artistic video. Again, the track was fantastic, but we already knew that. Tell me what you guys think. Are you looking forward to it as much as I do? Or maybe you hate this band with a passion? So perfectly fine. You know how it works on this channel. Let me know, my friends. As always, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want to, you can support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. I promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. Can't wait for tomorrow. Bye-bye.